Rainbows enchant us with their vibrant bands of color splitting the sky, but why do they adopt such a distinct curved shape? The physics of light interacting with raindrops provides the answer to the bow shape of these iconic phenomena. Rainbows materialize when sunlight and rain collaborate under just the right conditions. As sunlight moves through falling raindrops, some light internally reflects off the back of these droplets before emerging again. This phenomenon separates the white light into its spectrum of colors. The pivotal factor lies in the angle of reflection from the raindrops, which is consistently around 40 to 42 degrees in relation to the incoming sunlight. When you observe a rainbow, it's because your eyes are positioned at the precisely right angle from the sun and raindrops to catch the refracted beams of color. Imagine facing the sun with rain falling ahead of you. Sunlight strikes the raindrops and reflects towards you at roughly 40 degrees in all directions. Only the light reflecting at this specific angle converges on your eyes, creating the distinctive arc of the rainbow. In reality, the rainbow's shape is a circle, with you at its center. However, the horizon obstructs the lower half of the circle from view. If you could soar above the storm and peer down on the rain and sun, the complete circular structure would reveal itself. The apparent location of any rainbow shifts according to your position. Move and the rainbow moves with you, with its center always anchored to your eyes. Another observer will perceive the rainbow as being at a different point in the sky. It is the consistent 40 to 42 degree angle of reflection that causes this curvature. Straight or rectangular rainbows are precluded by the principles of light physics. The dynamic interplay involving raindrops, sunlight, and the observer dictates when these colorful arcs appear. Rainbows have ignited humanity's imagination for ages. In ancient myths, they bridged worlds, from Noah's biblical deluge to the Bifrost that united realms in Norse legend. Their evanescent nature, vanishing if approached, awakens a profound yearning and curiosity. It's no surprise that rainbows are a prominent motif across human cultures. Their enigmatic and ephemeral splendor resonate deeply within us. The optics underpinning rainbows are rational, free of magic or mystical gateways, but science need not diminish the soaring spirit that rainbows evoke. If anything, deeper understanding amplifies our capacity for wonder. It allows us to catch a glimpse of the elegant geometry aligning photons, droplets, and eager eyes across the vast expanse of the atmosphere. Here, science and chance collaborate to captivate our sense of awe for a fleeting moment. May the colored arc of a rainbow forever evoke childlike glee, regardless of age. May it remind us that what is most precious inevitably slips through our grasp. May it illuminate that beauty is most vividly painted on the canvas of impermanence. Wherever rainbows materialize, may they rekindle our capacity for joyful reverence.